Don't get on a skateboard while you're drunk. That's how broken bones happen.